Hi, and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to create an email address using your domain name by enabling email forwarding. If you have a custom domain like leahrand.com, you can create hello@leahrand.com and have it forward your emails to any other email address you own, such as leahelainerand@gmail.com. To get started, click on My Sites and Domains. Click on your custom domain, and then on Email. Click on Forwarding to set up email forwarding. If you have a MAP domain registered elsewhere, you might see a screen like this. Click on Email Forwarding below the notice. Once you get to email forwarding, enter the new email address with your custom domain in the Email Sent To field, and the destination email address in the Will Be Forwarded To field. After entering these settings, click Add New Email Forward. You will receive an activation email in the destination address specified. If you haven't clicked the link in the activation email, you will see a letter icon next to your email forward. You can click that icon to resend the activation email to your inbox. You can create up to 5 email forwards for each custom domain. Your email forwarding settings page will show how many you have set up. To delete an existing email forward, click the trash can icon. You can edit an email forward by deleting an existing one and setting up a new one with the updated settings. By default, your emails are sent with your existing email address in the From line. Gmail doesn't allow you to alter the From line, but some other email clients do. Visit our support documentation to find out how. And that's it. Give it a test using an email address different from the one you're forwarding to. For more tips and tricks on domains and emails, visit the WordPress.com support site.